Hi, I'm Gerry from Gerry's Craft Room, and in this video I'm going to make layers in different ways with one stencil. I start with adding ink to my work surface, and I'm going to use three colors, and I add them one at a time, and I spray water and dip in the paper, and then I dry it with a heat tool. Then the next layer I do the same. This is a great way to add some color on a card as a base. By the way, I added the products I used in the description box for you, and if you're new here and you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe. Now for the third color, if I had mixed them all together, it would create a muddy color, so I add the orange color on my dry page. I use an ink blending tool and I'm going to softly touch the paper, just barely swiping a bit and turning the tool, and add bits more here and there for a deeper color. Then I spray water and blot, and I dry the page again. Now the first layer with the stencil. I start with adding the blue color with my stencil, and I add the ink with the ink blending tool. And I do the same with the pink color in different places on the card. For the next technique, I add the orange ink to the stencil and I lightly mist some water. And then I press it on the card and get a print of the lines this way. Now I make some splats with black gesso for contrast and let that dry. I add some black ink to the stencil and mist some water for the next layer, and I press it on the card. And this will give you a very subtle print. And then I turn the stencil over and I use a sponge to go over the stencil and transfer some of the ink from the stencil. This gives another layer and more texture. Now I block the page with some paper scraps and I add the black ink with the sponge directly from the ink pad. I do this on three different places. I colored some hexagon dies I cut with the same blue and pink ink, and I inked the edges. And for the last technique, I use a fineliner to draw part of the pattern of the stencil. And I doodle along the edges. I stamped Be Happy on the blue hexagon die cut and doodled along the edge too. And then I assemble the card. I add the pink ones straight on the card with tape, and the blue one has some foam on the back for extra dimension. I cut off the part that is sticking out. And I add some bigger black Nuvo drops to finish the card. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and make sure to keep on crafting!